International Hockey Federation FIH has suspended two Pakistani players and reprimanded one after the players were found guilty of obscene celebration in the Champions Trophy semi-final on Saturday. The two Pakistan players will not be part of the final against Germany on Sunday. Pakistan entered the final by defeating India in a closely contested 4-3 battle on Saturday night. Moments after the final hooter, the men in green took off their jerseys and many made obscene gestures towards the spectators. Security has been tightened for the final between Pakistan and Germany on Sunday, particularly in view of unpleasant scenes witnessed after a high-voltage semi-final on Saturday night. Earlier, Hockey India High Chief Narendra Batra lashed out against Pakistan's obscene celebrations after defeating hosts in Bhubaneswar's Kalinga Stadium. The High President also took a stern view of FIH's comment that no action was warranted. How Pakistani players taunted fans in Bhubaneswar and PIC's tournament director Weerdoyers said no action would be taken after the team's head coach Hans Schick apologized at the post-match press conference. Batra though was left fuming. Hockey India is disappointed with FIHTD tournament director decision conveyed to Hockey India on the behavior of Pakistan team towards the crowd in Bhubaneswar, he wrote on his Facebook page. I am instructing my CEO to inform FIH that in case this kind of behavior by teens is within normal and tolerable limits of FIH, then we may not be interested to host any more tournaments in India. Hurt from their 2014 Asian Games defeat against India, Pakistan extracted revenge to set up a title clash against Germany, who ended Australia's reign in the Champions Trophy. Their celebration though has been widely criticized, and Batra said India would not tolerate such behavior from any team. The tournaments may be shifted to countries which tolerate this kind of nonsense and uncouth behavior, he said.